안녕, 여사생각 준비입니다. 오늘은 평양의 약에 대해 읽어드릴게요. 자국, 쇠, 얼레들. 자국 was very sad. He had to run away from home. He had to go far away. 자국 worked all day. He worked far from home. Then he stopped. It was time to sleep. That night, Jacob had dreamed from home. Then he stopped. It was time to sleep. That night, Jacob had a dream. He saw a ladder. It went all the way up to heaven. Angels went up and down a ladder. 좋으니까 더우면 이게 좋죠. 이거 누나 거예요. 근데 스퀴시라는 건데요. 이렇게 해도 다시 원래대로 돌아와요. 먹어야지. 이것도 진짜 좋은데요? 이건 조금 빨리 올라가네요. 냄새 안 좋음? Then God said to Jacob, I will go with you. God said, I will help you. Jacob stopped dreaming. He sat up. God was here. He said, and God will go with me. Jacob was very happy. He went and God to go with him. He went and God to help him. God helped Joseph. Jacob had 12 sons, but he loved Joseph the most. He gave Joseph the best clothes. He gave him the most purpose food. One day Joseph had a dream. In his dream, he became the ruler over his brothers. He brothers aired out the dream to his father. His brothers hated Joseph even more. One day, brother said, "Let's kill Joseph." Another brother said, "Don't kill him. Let's sell him as a slave." The brother sold Joseph. Joseph to men martyrs. Joseph become a slave in Egypt. Joseph come to the house of Potiphar. governor of Egypt. He worked very hard. Joseph was a himself, but God helped him. God built the house of Pharaoh because of Joseph. One day, something bad happened. Pharaoh's wife lied to his husband. She said Joseph is a bad servant. Put Joseph in prison. God was with Joseph in the prison. Joseph took care of the Pharaoh. One day, Joseph entertained the parents to prisoners. They were helpers of the king. Also, they later their becomes come to. One night, the Egyptian king had two shared dreams. In one dream, seven skin cows ate up seven herd cows. In the another dream, seven ears of grain ate up seven ears of grain. What does this dream mean? The king asked many people. No one could tell him the meaning of the dream. Then the king helper went to Joseph. He was in jail with Joseph. Joseph turned into the dream. The king sent for Joseph. The dream meant that for the next 7 years, you will have good years. You will eat plenty of grass, but you will also have 7 bad years. You wouldn't have any gifts. You must press for the thing, said Joseph. The king was very pleased. The king was as amazing and happy with Joseph. Wisdom, the king said, you are very wise. I want you to rule my people. The king made Joseph a ruler over Egypt. God took care of me, said Joseph. God was with Joseph. 오, 다음번에는 형들이 나오네요. 다음번에는 모세가 나오네요. 이쪽부터 창조. 출애굽기가 나오네요. 출애굽기 엑소덕스 출애굽기. 창세기 출애굽기 레위기 신명기 레위기 민수기 신명기 여호수아 사사기 룻기 사무엘 천하 사무엘상하 열왕기 승려와기야 역대상하 이만큼밖에 올린다. 오늘 성경 이야기 성경 이거 봤는데 어땠나요? 굿 좋아요 구독 눌러주세요. 하여튼 빠이.